I am Shirin Venkatramani, obstetrician and gynecologist at the Cloudnine Hospital, Kalyani Nagar, Pune. My special interest is high-risk pregnancy, yoga and meditation for the pregnant girl so that we bring into this world happy, healthy, peaceful babies. In the ninth month of pregnancy is a really delicate period because that's the time premature labor may occur or you may have leaking. You know, sometimes we get patients who are complaining that she can't hold urine at all since the morning. So actually this is a symptom of leakage of leaka and it should be taken seriously. So the symptoms, of course, the discomforts of being in the ninth month, everybody knows. And that is backache and improper gait and walking, tiredness, fatigue, breathlessness a little bit, and some indigestion, constipation and things like that. But what is serious is one, is that if you start getting period pains or if you get leaking, like I have explained, or if there is any bleeding. Now, obviously, these are symptoms which have to be taken seriously at any time in pregnancy. However, more so because you may be going into early labor.